keep it hot enough if it's so cold outside?
They would, they'd be using hardwood, mostly hickory and oak. In fact, the reason they decided to try to make glass here in the first place was because of all the good hardwoods that we have in the area. So they would stoke a fire for like 10 days before it would get hot enough to melt their snow.
Yes.